What's up? I'm Nan, the film gent, and I'm going to tell you this right now. Do not count out the Miami Heat. Don't do it. Because look what they did with the Bucks. Look what they did last game. We spanked them. We forced them to go home. And now all we got to do is wait for the Raptors and the Celtics, which, by the way, shout out to the Raptors for forcing the game 6-7 tonight. Thank you for holding out the Celtics tonight. Oh, it's going to be great to see who wins that series. Who are we going to face, Toronto or Boston? But honestly, I don't know. This team is special, man. I'm telling you, this team is something else. I cannot wait to see how further it goes to these playoffs. I'm telling you, we are dangerous. We are scary. We've shown that throughout this whole playoffs. And I'm not talking about just Jimmy. I'm talking about Bam, Tyler, Goron, Andre Iguodala, Jay Crowder, Duncan Robinson, Kendrick Nunn, even though he's slowly but surely coming back. I mean, I would love Kendrick Nunn to go back to his regular season, but he's helping in some ways. I'm giving him a chance. And who else? Who else? Oh, there's just so many good players on this team. Did I mention Goran Dragic? I don't think I did. Goran Dragic, yes, I love that Spoelstra gave him a chance to come off and to start into a starting role instead of a bench role. Because look at what he's been doing so far. Oh, part of me is glad that Goran Dragic just remained here ever since he got traded here a few years ago. I'm so excited. Thank you, Pat Riley. Thank you for making that trade. Sure, I also want to thank you for making the trade for Jimmy Butler, but to get Goran Dragic and for him to stay for this long, honestly, at this point, you might as well re-sign him for next year. You need to keep him. We need to keep Dragic here. I love the dude. He's a down-to-earth guy. I even had a chance to get a picture with him. I love Goran Dragic. And also, I'm loving some of the other players too. Like Hero coming up clutch in the fourth quarter. And someone even pointed out that he's the first rookie from the 2000s to go to a conference finals. Oh, that has me excited. That has me ecstatic for the future to come. And honestly, if we can... Let's say the Celtics wins it. If that happens, hopefully we can learn from our mistakes and somehow we can pass them and go to the finals. I'm telling you, there is hope. I am hopeful we can get to the finals. I cannot wait. I literally cannot wait. Heat Nation, I hope you're all ready for the next round to come, whenever it comes. And just like you, I'm excited. Let's go Heat, everybody. Let's go Heat.